Now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and move your caps. Join Joseph Cooper as we honor.